just how big your portion size are for yourself. I'll leave my new door. Oh, I tell you what, doors, fuck, I love this truck.
Oh, I rest every day, so yeah. Yeah. Yep, ready on. Yeah, rouge. Yeah, and then ready on. No, this car! Don't. Oh, I ran into every. Don't. I'm out of Q1. Not if you want. Oh well. I did say fast paced tracks I'm going to struggle because this car's just a bit too. It's just ever so slight. The engine upgrade doesn't come in till the next race, which is another fast track. Wednesday, the 21st of June. We're going to overtake McLaren, that's what we're going to do. Yeah, we're going to overtake McLaren, 100%. I've just got to wait. 35 laps around Canada. I thought that on my Xbox actually. Yeah, it was really good actually. I've read it on my Xbox as well. Yeah. I don't have it downloaded because on Xbox they've got a thing called Cloud Gaming where you can play it as much as you want. Oh, a bit too deep. Ah, not again. Right. Not with Ferrari, are you?
No, I'm
a
Red Bull.
Bit weird. Normally set your strategy in game. I hate this running out with you, malarkey. Oh, ignition succeeded. Austria is also one of my favourites. Oh, I have a quicker engine than Red Bull now. I went from last to first. Chassis department, no. What do we, where are we at? Fourth. Fifth best car, actually. Not going to argue. Yeah. Theoretical. Do you believe the sprint race is wet?
I fucking hate it. What is the fucking meaning of the sprint races? They're a pain in the arse.
Fuck off. It's my answer to that book. Depends, really. Course Austria is going to be wet. Is the race going to be dry, though? That's the main question. If it's dry, I'll hamper myself for practice. Yeah, it's going to be dry race for 36 laps. I can't believe I crushed out at Fleming at Canada, but can't be helped. Is that rain? That's not raining. I'm going to get out there and do my first lap. Hello? Hello, Tom Ross. What did you do that for? Who? Oh no! No. Whoa! Yep. Yeah,
If you want to go, then someone says Thomas X boyfriend.
It's true though. Guess who messaged me the other day, Adam?
Who?
Kev Clark. Yeah.
He's still alive, is he?
I wish he wasn't, but.
I thought he
talked
to someone and died.
Yes, I did. Hi. Hi, I got rude hullet. Adam. Icon pick. £8 million card. What just got? There's 81 pluses out. How can you have an engine failure when qualifying? So do I. After what he said to me when he was drunk. Fat. It is actually. Yeah, I've actually. How are you 2 seconds behind me, Pierre Gasly? time, I've just been knocked on. I'm in the middle of a sprint weekend, so... Oh, I mean I'm in the middle of a sprint weekend. I'm currently doing Q3. In a pool, the Alpine. Which, bear in mind, is a dream to drive on equal, Tom. It's a dream to drive this Alpine. Doesn't have top end speed though on equal performance, just to let you know that. No, even with a setup, it doesn't have top end. They're supposed to be fixing it in today's update and they didn't. Oh, it's raining.
That's fucking harsh, right? That's fucking mate.
She's good looking, actually. Yeah. To the one of me, just don't threaten to abuse them. Just don't threaten to abuse them. I know you won't. Nah. I think probably all four would slit your throat. Max Verstappen, don't you dare brake check me there. At the moment, racing Max Verstappen. This engine is going to go kaboom. I can feel it. Weren't you camping? She's all right looking as well. They're out this weekend. I like Tom. I have a load of level ups if anyone wants to do them. Yeah. I've got for Kia and stuff like that. All right, bye, Alan. I think so. Well, he's disconnected then. And that's an indication of he's gone off. foot on the max. No! No! Just that being first engine for NFF from 2023. Night vision. Down on the D-pad, I think.
Thanks for handling that. Our new parts have completed without issue. They'll be on the car ready for the next race weekend.
I'm going to do the practice and I'm going to leave tonight because I am shattered. I'll be back first thing in the morning. Two DNFs in the same race. One was because a spanner inflicted undercarriage. So, yeah, sorry, lads. But I will continue streaming the F1 even when I get my PC, so. I jump on some SEC, but I won't be streaming that. Sorry, ladies and gentlemen. Got a race to practice for on Tuesday there. It's actually only half 10, actually. Where are we leaving? 13 points for me, 8 for Alpine. Right. So, we are on round 3. I did not finish in 2 of the races after the first 2. Gotta get that back on track. Gotta get that back on track tomorrow's stream. Tomorrow morning stream will be at 10 o'clock. So now, actually, yeah, 10 o'clock. I'll leave this as it is. But we shall stream an episode tomorrow. Why do one on the night? I don't think I've got any rest tomorrow. Let's leave you with some updates that we're going to bring in. 10. Yeah. I've got to use the marble and stuff yet. That should be us for the weekend. It's Monday. Do anything on that one. We can't do that one though. No, but everything is, we've got like probably the fourth best car in, better than in that area. And you've got one, two, seven, six best car there. And then the engine is just fourth best. This department is absolutely screwing us, the chassis department. But. We shall get back on track tomorrow. Have a lovely evening. Pleasure streaming for yous. I will be back tomorrow. Have a lovely evening. Night night.